And Mount Etna is saying buongiorno. You see, with the smoke signals, is saying welcome. You are very welcome in Sicily.
The smiler can say that this is our invention, dry water. But anyway, and this is quite a good news overall for us visiting a little bit on the mountain. I am amazed. So I imagine you coming here, many of you, for the first time, and even those tries a century, three times 100 years. You see the dates of this palm tree. You see, yes, and to the right, you see the memorial. To the right, they are preparing for the Vendemmia, the vintage feast. They will be dancing, and we pass from Piedimonte to Lingua Glossa, increasing our altitude all the time.
Other confessions, it's the presbytero, it's interceding in order to save Lingua Glossa from, because of the war, it was diseased, and in 2007 it had to be restored. Please, can you do the balance? If you know
and the scenes. 1728, handy carved, wooden panels.
At least.
A volcano's tongue. This is a volcano with many tongues. The lava flows. So big, the big tongue that stopped before overwhelming the town.
This is mine.
They are not related with the other Gambino. They are famous on the other side of the ocean. La mamma is a Miss Gambino. That means little leg. It winds. Never tired of welcoming visitors. It shows itself just as it is. And really, they are never tired.
Almost 900 meters, 3,000 feet. And please, at 3,000 feet, I would like you to see this photo. This building marks right there. See?
I'm going, Alex and Joseph, taking my picture.
Different
Don't do that.
What did I do? I waved.
What she's doing.
I waved.
May I wave with this hand?
Yeah. I'm waving.
So,
this is wonderful. This is the Gambino winery.
Yeah.
Related to the Gambinos in New Jersey, not Florida.
No, it's not. They don't like that.
But it's a lovely, lovely
They should change their name,
day.
Maybe.
And the views are beautiful. And we're going to have a delicious lunch.
We are. We're having lunch here.
And the juice stays at the bottom. So in the old days with a long pole called the madafo, you would break up the cattle skins and plunge it into the juice so the juice would run over and through the skins. What we do today is called, the French called remontage, or it's a pump over in English. You see this blue box at the bottom of the tanks? It's a pump. It takes the juice from the bottom, brings it all the way up to the top, and inside you have like a shower head which sprays the cattle skins even in the juice. You can program this remontage. About four times in 24 hours. And this way you have a very good extraction of the color and taste and aroma. Which are typical of the oven. And that is for 12 months. After 12 months, the different parts of the same wine need to be blended in stainless steel for at least 6 months, so that the different parts of the same wine will come together and become one.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon. The lava that spared Catania. So at the moment, Catania was very lucky. A bunch of years after, 1693, the same city was very lucky. Destroyed, razed to the ground by an earthquake of the highest intensity that killed the two-thirds of its inhabitants. So out of 30,000 of that time, only 10,000 survived the 10,000 responsible of this reconstruction under the Spanish rule. To the right, can you read the today's date? 10th of October 2019, written with plants. And this is the entrance, so it's much bigger than this, of Vincenzo Bellini's gardens. So we use even the plural, giardini. Okay, to the right, you can see this post office, 1900, so 20th. There is an Apollo statue right there, right now. So it's very elegant post office. It was like a museum, with stages inside. If you see quite health, so it will be, I hope, studying with more willing at the University of Catania. To the right, there is another church. We have more than 100. To your right, St. Michael's. To the right, it was a monastery. Right. We have better perspective, the opera house. There. It's the facade is wider than this. It's so wide that the two lateral streets were incorporated, englobed by the architect in the facade. The architect's name is Carlo Sada. Just to know, Carlo Charles Sada, but it's very Italian, Carlo Sada. So enjoy it. We move, we'll see other things. And I would like with you to express our gratitude for this very safe driving to Stelvio with a big applause. 1, 2, 3. Grazie. A French writer, Guy de Maupassant, Sicily, he defined the pearl of the Mediterranean Sea, this unique and divine museum of architecture. So, this divine and unique museum of architecture waits for you next time. Okay, signora, Nicolosi is not enough. You have to see all the other towns. Ciao, all the best. Ciao, see you again. Ciao. Alla prossima. Give me 5. All the best to you. See you soon. Don't forget your bottles, your points, your souvenirs, everything you had. Ciao.
Over here.
You can put your dish over.
Okay.
Thank you. Let me see if I see. That was a nice soft bread. I can't eat that hard bread. I love it too.